So far, it's been promising as we have been meeting with suppliers or manufacturers of different products, creating different connections from different parts of the world. So it's quite promising.